shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Hi, my name is Justin Dehmer, and I'm the head baseball coach at Martinsdale St. Mary's, where we've won back-to-back state championships in 1A in Iowa. And what we're going to do today is we're going to show you some of the drills that we do working the process and making sure our hitters are ready to go in game situations and the drills we work on a day-to-day basis in our cages. One philosophy that we have here is that we really don't take batting practice on the field, which I know is fairly untraditional for most programs. A lot of guys want to hit on the field. I feel that is something that will avoid guys running into bad mechanics and wanting to pull everything and try to see how far they can hit it. We stay process-oriented in the cages and get our mechanics worked on in the cage inside our indoor facility that we have here, just off the field and in left field. What we do inside is we say we're going to work the mechanics and we're going to work the swing, and when we're on the field, we are just going to let it fly and we're going to get locked in and just see the ball, hit the ball, and keep it very simple and know that what we've done in the cages will hopefully translate into good at-bats. The other thing that we do is when we do hit on the field, it has to be a live game situation with a certain count or moving a runner or in some sort of game-like situation. We never just hit on the field just to hit on the field. In the process of winning two state championships, we've also managed to win 87 games in a row, which is the national record for high school baseball. We feel that this works. We're going to show you a bunch of drills that we think are well worth the time to show you, drills that we may not do on an everyday basis, but also incorporate in a weekly practice, or we do some of these drills every day. And we'll kind of break down each drill and show you why we use them, what it might be good for, and diagnosing a problem that your hitter might have in helping them get back to being able to make consistent contact, which obviously leads to driving doubles and home runs. And again, the track record for our team the last two seasons has been 225 doubles and 105 home runs in two seasons, which is, ranks right up there with the best in all of Iowa, if not the top. So hopefully you enjoy some of these drills and you can incorporate them into your own practices.